Got 64 hours till I have to be back to work, and I'm out of here.